so happy to see you. Wow, you look really, really cute today. Did you do something different with your hair? Let me see. You look really good today. Like, you always look good, of course, but today you look really, really good today. Are you sure you didn't do anything different? Here, let me see. Guess maybe not. Maybe it's just me, but I think you look really, really, really good today. What made you want to come over? I've been texting you every day, and you barely respond. Oh, you've been busy with work. Okay, I get it. And you're in school and all that too. I understand, I just missed you. Maybe you look extra good because I haven't seen you in so long. I forgot how cute you are. I love your nose so much. So nice, and swoops, and swoops, and swoops, and swoops, swoops, and swoops, and swoops, 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 swoop down your nose, and swoop, swoop, swoop. You have the cutest nose. I really like your hair today, but always feels extra soft today too. Extra soft. I missed you so much. You look so cute today. Can I give you a hug? Come here. You feel really warm. I love hugging you so much. Sorry, are you okay? Okay, good. I love hugging you. Come here. I love hugging you so much. I think my dog likes you too. Feel really muscular. Have you been working out? Your arms feel really nice. Actually, wow. Let me feel this one. You haven't been? It really feels like you have. Your arms feel huge. Your hands. Hands are all rough. You've been working so hard. So proud to call you mine. Work so hard. Makes me so proud to call you mine. You're so beautiful. So handsome. You work so hard and you do so much for others. It's so inspirational to me. I'm so proud that you're mine. I love your cheeks. sweater. It's really nice on you. Fits you really, really well. Fits you really, really well. Like, really well. You feel? Feels really nice. What fabric is that? Wow. That must have been expensive. You work really hard. You deserve to treat yourself once in a while. You never do. You never do. You always spend money on other stuff or essentials. You don't really splurge on yourself. I'm happy to see you do it because you look really nice. You deserve it. Can I hold your hand? Please. Love intertwining our hands like this. Makes me feel so close to you. I've been feeling really close to you lately. I feel like everything's been going so well. You've been so great to me. You make me so happy. Do I make you happy? Okay, good. Good. I want to make you happy. I love seeing your smile. You have a really... You probably get this all the time, but you have a really, really great smile. I love your smile. No, don't be shy now. I really like your smile. Such nice lips. Such nice lips. Such nice lips. I love your cheeks. I love your eyes. Sparkle so beautifully in the sun. I love when we go on dates in the sun. I get to stare into them. Stare into them. Stare into them. So cute. So cute. You have really nice eyebrows too. Really nice eyebrows. They're so nice. I really just like everything about. I love how hard you've been working lately. Love how nice you are to me all the time. I just love seeing how you treat other people. I think it really shows your character. And it means so much to me. Just to, I don't know, get to be close to someone like you. It makes me really proud to have you in my life. I adore. Always help me. You help me with my school. You help me with my work. You help me when I need someone to carry something really heavy. And you never ever complain. You're always happy to do it. You're actually so the best. You're so selfless. Everything you do, it's like when it makes you happy, it's like helping other people. And I think that's really special and unique. See that a lot, especially nowadays. I just feel so grateful to have met you. Can I give you another hug? Come here. Oh. I love feeling your warmth. Your warmth, your warmth, your warmth. I love feeling the softness of your sweater. I love feeling the softness of your skin. In your hand, in your face, in your face, in your face. Getting to spend the day with you is the highlight of my week. It feels so special. I love when you come over. I know sometimes we just end up playing video games, or sleeping, or napping. But still my favorite part of the whole week. I look forward to it so much. You're such a gift to everyone around you. Everyone I know loves you. You're so special. I love when you surprise me with kisses on my cheeks. On my cheeks. On my cheeks. Do you like it when I surprise you with kisses on yours? You do. I really love that too. You make me feel so comfortable around you. Usually I have such a big guard up, but you make me feel so comfortable. So comfortable. Just your presence. It's just non-judgmental, and you make me feel really safe to be here with you, and that means so much to me. Really. I see your hand again. I love your hands so much. They're so big and strong. And I feel them on my fingers. I feel so safe. It feels like it's like meant to be. When you squeeze it, feels really nice. Really nice hands, really nice thumb. Really nice thumb, really nice index finger. Really nice little finger, ring. I know my hands are really small compared to yours. My nails help. Give me a little bit of extra finger length. They're kind of like high heels. But for fingers. Oh, this is my new Minecraft bunny. My friend got it for me. Do you like it? I know you love Minecraft, but you can't have it. Because he's mine. Do bunnies get kisses like dogs or not? I hope they do. Like this. You know what we should do? Okay, I know it's pretty much bedtime, but you know what we should do tomorrow? We should play Minecraft together. We could start it on a world. Are you down? That'd be so fun. I'm so excited. You're the best ever. I love that you love video games too. I don't know if I could spend this much time with someone that didn't. I mean, what would we do? We just have so much in common. I really love that. Your ears. And this year. Your lips. And this part, it's called the mustache area. And your eyes. Eyes. Eyelashes. Eyebrows. And your neck, and chest. I like your chest. And this arm I like a lot. It's very nice. And I like this arm. I like this hand. I like your legs. And your feet. And everything. From here all the way to here. I like your sleepy face too. And your sleepy voice. Speaking of sleepy voice though, we should probably go to bed. Do you think we can fit in here? It's gonna be me, you, and him. And he takes up the whole bed. I'll move on. Okay, fine, I'll take the foot of the bed. Just kidding. Okay, I'm gonna set an alarm on my phone for the morning. What time do you have to get up for work? Eight? Okay. I'm gonna set four.